Yoshihide Suga has been formally appointed Japan's 99th Prime Minister in a ceremony at the Imperial Palace. The ceremony, known as the Imperial Investiture, was led by Emperor Naruhito. The formal appointment followed Suga's election earlier on Wednesday by a majority vote in the Diet.